Love to all. Backhand a little bit in on the elbow to start. Beautiful parallel counter here as well. Game, undying efforts make her very tough to beat. Game in an important moment.
3-1.
Nothing. Rip it down the line. Ding ding with a long way to go here. Reclining like a lounge chair for that shot. The forehand. Wow. Done it again 3 times if she had to. Many games away. First game isn't done yet. Making quite a statement here in the first. Have a flaw, please. Just one. Have a flaw, swinging Shaw. Ding Ding has a lot of work cut out for her. What do you do against that? World side of the Chinese national team inside right now. This might be it. The 18-year-old from China. The only of the main draw. Angles wide to the forehand, blocked back the other way. That's what's on my mind right now. What will it take? Back to the bank, the TTK bank for Ding Ding. That's the combination. Wide to the 3 serving 5 here. Inside out forehand. On even the scoreline the way it is now is going to make her think a little bit differently, you'd imagine. But from a playing standpoint, highest stage for, yeah, decade plus.
5-7.
Adapt, most able to adapt.
5-8.
Been moving, it's been so entertaining. Time will fly. Ding Shaw here up 9-5 with her serves. Much better play from Ding Ding. Still 4 game points. Ding Ding driving it deep to the for it. Third. Topspin on it into the middle. Sun Yingsha escapes after an 11-1 victory. 11-9. Her loss despite winning from the qualification rounds the week before the Japan Open. And winning 3 for Ding Ning. At 4-0. So already the best match yet for Sun Yingsha. Finding weaknesses in the opponent's game. And it's over. Swinging shot, dangerous with this. Crowd goes wild. Who can produce a rally like this? Ding Ning keeping everything in play, just a head nod of acknowledgement. Insanity. Sun Yingsha running everything around, saves, covers the middle with the forehand inside out, backhand punch shots leaping through the court, and the backhand from behind the table to finish. What power, 18 and on her way up. That's scary. Up from here. Good these players are. A blunder from down 0-3. There will be no tipping of a king, but back edge of the table, heavy tops. The youngest male player of the famous stars from China. What a receive. She doesn't care. She's Sun Ying Sha. Solid opening from Ding Ning. Next player currently to the Olympics. Already used this drill many times with outstanding success. Only three gold medals in the men's game that have not come. Sun Ying Sha takes it 11-9 one more time. Just, and it was very memorable for many reasons. To win 11-8 in the seventh. Close fights in every game, but still not a game on the board yet. Not on her side. Oh, break off the net a little. To reach the other side's baseline, a long serve. Top edge of the racket. That parallel. From behind the table, can serve down by one. Well, there was a change of serve. You. It's one of the beauties of table tennis. Anybody can become awesome at it. 200 kilos, very few sports, that's probably an advantage. Of the last match these two played in Korea. First, making sure it doesn't bounce twice. To guide it out, they hit it this hard. Forehand parallel, Sun Ying. There it is, Sun Ying Sha, world ranked number 11, gets her revenge, her first ever victory over the Queen of Hearts. And she takes the title, the women's singles champion, here at this Platinum World Tour event.